get it. He's like, hey, what's happening? So he's definitely getting traded for that lure. Nice pan of yummy food. And you can notice how Colin covered up that lure with that plate. Trying to distract him. And he's like, hey. He's like, where, guys, this is what's going on? Normally we stop over there. So, and we're going to see, we're actually going to see if he can start chasing it again. Give him a second. We're going to try to move him out of the line of the rope there. And then